There is a large lesion composed of smaller hypokagenic, inhomogeneous nodules with irregular margins. A type 3 vascular pattern is presented. There is a lymph node above the left lobe which is proved to be metastatic on the histopathological examination.